All right, Uber. Band's called Hillbilly Hammer. My name's Aaron Holt. This is called Mama's Ford. Hope you like it. Well, the rain stopped falling out of the sky, and the dust started rising, and the well went dry. Yeah, and daddy's out of work. Oh, and the kids got bored. So they took to riding around in Mama's old Ford. They cranked up Hank and they started singing that dusty field. They couldn't see a thing. A dry creek bed, some bumps on the head, and there's a tow truck on the way. Mama dropped to her knees and began to pray, 'cause that old Thunderbird up and died today. She reached for the sky and cried out to the Lord. Mama needs a brand new Ford. Mama needs a brand new Ford. Oh yeah. Well, she called up the neighbors and she caught her a ride. She's gonna patch them all up, then she's gonna tan their hides. She bought a first aid kit, then she swiped her card, signed her name and headed back to the farm. The whole ride home she was thinking about her car. Forgiveness hadn't quite found her heart. She was in a fix, she was out of tricks. She did what she knew to do. Yeah, Mama dropped to her knees and began to pray, 'cause that old Thunderbird up and died today. She reached for the sky and cried out to the Lord. Mama needs a brand new Ford. Yeah, Mama needs a brand new Ford. Oh, that's right. You see, Mama's cousin was a clerk at the store, and she took Mama's grocery receipt. She dropped it in the giveaway box, the drawing at the end of the week. Well, Mama swore she was gonna kill Daddy, but to this day she ain't done a thing. 'Cause when they put her name out of that box, Mama had her a brand new Mustang, yeah. She dropped to her knees and began to pray, 'cause that getting hauled away. She reached for the sky and she thanked the Lord. Mama's got a brand new Ford. Mama's got a brand new Ford. Mama's got a brand new Ford. Oh, it's a fast one too. There you go, y'all. It's Mama's Ford. My name's Aaron Holt. Band's Hillbilly Hammer. Hope you like it.